ladies and good morning to all of you. This is Kashish Malik. My name is Gungun. We students of class 10th are going to ask you some questions on the basis of yesterday's speech. So my first question is, what is the theme of G20 in India? Option number A, shaping an interconnected world. Option number B, fighting poverty with rigidity. Option number C, one earth, one family, one future. Option number D, making the world together.
One earth, one family, one future.
Correct answer. One earth, one family, one future. My next question is, when was G20 established? Option A, 1995. Option B, 1999. Option C, 1985. Option D, 2000. Correct answer, 1999. To date, how many summits of G20 have been held? Option number A, 5. Option number B, 9. Option number C, 11. Option number D, 17.
17.
Correct answer, 17. My next question is, which of the following is not the member of G20? Option A, Indonesia. Option B, Singapore. Option C, Mexico. Option D, Turkey.
Option D, Singapore.
Correct answer, Singapore. My next question, which country hosted the first G20 summit? Option number A, Canada. Option number B, United States. Option number C, United Kingdom. Option number D, Germany. Correct answer, United States. My next question is, where was the first summit of G20 held? Option A, USA. Option B, Britain. Option C, Canada. Option D, France.
USA.
Who represents India at the G20 summit? Option number A, PM. Option number B, President. Option number C, Foreign Minister. Option number D, Finance Minister.
PM. Yeah.
Correct answer, Prime Minister. From where is the logo of the G20 2023 summit is inspired? Option A, India's national flag. Option B, Russia's national flag. Option C, France's national flag. Option D, none of the above.
India's national flag.
Correct answer, India's national flag. My next question, what is the official language of the G20 summit? Option number A, English. Option number B, French. Option number C, Spanish. Option number D, all of the above.
Yeah.
Correct answer, English, French and Spanish. All the above are official language of G20 summit. My next question is, which country is the host?